In this video, we will learn how to calculate percentage in Excel. Let's see. So here we have some records with student ID, name, total marks and the marks obtained. So we want the percentage for each of these students. So let us write a formula to get the percentage. Okay. First I'll type is equal to, then you need to select the cell. So in our case, the following is the cell. I'll click OK. To calculate the percentage, multiply it by 100. After that, divide it by the total marks, that is C2. Okay, now here is our formula. Press enter. So this is the percentage, 97.2. Now you would be wondering, what about the rest of the cells? Okay, what about the rest of the students? So for that, just click here and drag it and you'll get the percentage for rest of the users. So guys, in this way, you can easily find the percentage of users in Excel. For a free Excel tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.